Peter Oppegard. Now the battle begins. We have seen the best. Who will finish second? Who will finish third? Joe and Peter in third place coming to this long program.
Side-by-side double axles. Look at them mirroring each other. These are crucial. Oh, she missed that jump. That is a bad moment for her. Good one.
Certainly can draw that out.
Point now they feel as though they're more or less home free. Very conservatively.
Forward inside death spiral. Beautiful extension. We can drag her out. Very dramatic.
Very much a signature move of theirs. Watch this next one with this swooping drop.
Oh.
receptive crowd in the Saddle Dome tonight, giving all these pairs their just due.
You know, I think that was a very interestingly prepared performance. They took it extremely slowly. There was absolutely no intention of them to go out and hit it hard and run the risk of missing those jumps.
Here's the one they did miss.
Look at these side-by-side jumps, the mirroring the image. She landed the jump, fell out of it a little bit, put her hand down, sat down the rest of the way, and came on up. But with the sort of performance of the rest of the program, I think that that shouldn't mark off too much. They did a lot of good, difficult moves there.
All right. It appears that there's a silver and bronze medal at stake and three pairs battling for it. Yes, Dick?
Look at this. It was very, very pretty. Beautiful. Beautiful overhead as she went then into a flat, almost platter-like lift position. Really very nice. And interestingly enough, during that performance, a photographer or someone at the far end of the rink dropped a camera over onto the ice. One of the workmen, one of the ushers in the building, got out on the ice, went onto the ice, picked up the camera, and took it off. You can see it right there in the back of the picture. I must say,
I've never seen that in competition.
It just is an incredible situation. The fact that it did not take off from their point of view.
Well, they were totally concentrating
really,
on what they had
really
to
something.
Do.
What a
thing.
It's
a huge lens, too.
All right, let's stand by now for the marks. Throwing flowers is one thing, but cameras, come on. Little delay on the marks here.
Marks for Jill Watson.
Here they come.
Peter Oppegard for technical merit.
Technical merit first. 5.4 to 5.7 to 5.4 from the British jump. Judge, who has been marking on the low side all evening? And of course, it only matters where that judge marks you in relation to where that judge marked everybody else. There's the cameraman who had the problem. Talk about embarrassed. All right, another set of marks to come now for us.
Interesting that Austria, Czechoslovakia, and Poland were quite high.
Well, they're happy. Look at this. 5.7, 5.8, 5.6 from Britain and Canada. 5.7 from Australia, Czechoslovakia, and 5.8 from East Germany and Poland. Very interesting set of marks. Let's go down to David again. David Santee.
Well, those marks certainly should ensure you of a medal. What do you think?
We are so excited to have a little slip in the opening and come back with a perfect routine. We're just so excited, and Jill did a tremendous job to come back.
As of now, you are in second place of all those who have skated.
Well, that's fantastic. We'll have to wait and see what happens now.
Congratulations.
Well, please, thank you.
Now, in second place, can they...